Hello everyone, I'm Silver1521 and welcome to episode 3 of my Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.14.0 Let's Play. Today I'm going to show you the new area that I chose for my hobbit house and for my village that I started making. But I had problems with nether portals and it took me a while to correct which portal is it, which portal where goes. But anyway, here's the new area with the fountain that is hooked to a redstone clock and daylight sensors. I've built a supply shop, equipment, a redstone contraption that gives you tools and armor. Here's the chest and I did this design in a creative world first. I think it's very good wood shop. You can comment and give opinion for the supply shop if you want. And here it is, the hobbit hole or goblin hut. A pile of charcoal. I had some empty space right there and I filled it with charcoal box. I have some in my inventory right now. And inside there's nothing special, just working on it. Here's a cave, little cave. There was a hole right here, but I've closed it. And there was roses here. And one trick with the roses, when you cut the top half, it's not doing it right now. Here it is. It gives you another one. When you break it, there's three. There's four. And so on and so on. And I will make a tutorial how you can build this house. Just tell me in the comments. And now I will show you my tree farm, the pattern that I have built. It's very simple, but it's very efficient wood farm. Here it is. Saplings everywhere. You, my friends, are not supposed to be here. Come here, Ruben. And one bug in the game, you can't punch stuff, animals or mobs, only if you use a tool. Oops, you didn't saw that. Okay, that will be for this episode. If you want more videos, please like, share and subscribe for me. Bye.